prince within a shining castle.
Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind.
But then, one winter's night, an old beggar came to the castle and offered him a single robe in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away.
But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within.
And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress.
The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, and she had seen that there was no love in his heart.
As punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there.
The rose she had offered him was truly an enchanted one, which would bloom for many years.
If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return, by the time the last petal fell, the spell would be broken.
If not, he'd be doomed to remain at peace for all time.
As the years passed, he felt despair and lost all hope.
For who could ever learn to love a beast?
There she goes, that girl is so popular. I wonder if she's feeling bad. happened.
We have met so far.
She's the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
And don't I deserve the best?
Well, I mean, of course you do.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I'm rare. Your town, there's only she who's beautiful as me. So I made it last to be married there.
But then, Diego, it's just you, baby. What's up, Nessa? Oh, you're so
every daughter tends to say her Snowballs.com. Stop. Train with him. And fly, fly, please. You'll have a lot to say. We've come this far. I pray that you remain exactly as you are. Father, knowing that
friends aren't
true,
don't ever change.
Normal life does the matter what.
Monsieur, you are a
don't mean to be rude. Just that I'm going to see. Achoo!
You chose the bone, monsieur. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Oh, Master Stern! I'm not seeing this. I'm not seeing this.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
It's a girl! This is the one! The girl we've been waiting for! She has come to break the spell!
Let's not be hasty! Hello? Is anyone here? Please, I'm looking for my father!
Mel, is that you?
Papa!
Mel, can you find me?
My hands are like ice. Who's done this to you?
Must be the thing that one.
I won't leave you here. Who's there? I know someone's there. Who are you?
Master of this castle.
Then you're the one who's responsible for this. Release my father at once.
I'm not taking orders from anyone. Get out!
No! Wait. Forgive me, please. Can't you see he's not well?
He should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man. He could die.
There's nothing you can do.
Wait. Please. Take me instead.
No, Belle. You don't know what you're doing.
You would do that. You would take his place.
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes. We must promise to stay. Forever.
No!
Come into the light.
Belle, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life.
You have my word.
Done. Take him to the village.
What? No, not yet. Papa!
Let me go. Let her go now.
I'll never see him again. And I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Master, since the girl is going to be staying with us for quite some time, perhaps you'd like to offer her a more comfortable room.
I'll show you to. Follow me! This is your home. So free to go wherever you like. Step once again.
Why? What's the matter?
It's forbidden! You must never step. Do you understand? This is your room. Yea, my servants will come protect you. And one more thing. You will turn me to death. That is not a request!
Bye.
This is Pops.
Very pleased to make your acquaintance.
Careful, darling.
Who are you?
Madame de la Rue.
Wait, this is impossible.
Well now, what shall we dress up for dinner? Let's see what I've got in mind for us.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, of course you are. You put the master instead.
He may be your master, but he's not mine.
I'm sorry.
This
is
happening so fast.
That was a very great thing you did, my dear.
We all.
covered with air. I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a large.
Ooh! Ah! Wow!
Now
mind open door. I'll pull myself, she'll walk with him, and be with me forever. I guess the child of love. I was fate of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never outside. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still inspire me to be a part of everything I do. Myself should walk right to it. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been waiting here.
your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie a napkin around your neck, Jerry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour on a dirt bike, we only live to serve. Try the great stuff,
it's delicious.
Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
So that's what I'm playing.
Wait,
You realize what you could have done? Get out!
Ouch! Don't touch me!
No! Sorry!
Promise or no promise, I will stay in this castle!
I'm sorry. So little left me. So little left.
Well, I'm not sure. First, go. Human.
Garcia.
What a beautiful story.
I knew you'd like it. I'd like to ask you for something.
What's that?
A second chance. Will you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me? Here? I mean, oh, yes!
Rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, fields here.
It's past your bedtime.
Well, Anna. Well, are you happy here?
Oh, yes. Everyone's so
kind. Mrs. Thomas, Lumiere.
With me?
Yes.
I'm going to speak from
the heart!
Is something wrong?
I was just thinking about my father. I wish I could see him again.
Well, there is a way. This mirror will show you anything. Anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my father, please. Papa? Oh no, Papa! Something's wrong. He's in the woods. I think he's lost. I should...
Go to him.
What?
You should go to him.
But what about...
Belle, I've been my friend here for the longest time. Take this mirror so you always have a way to remember.
I can never forget you.
Belle, I...
Yes?
Go. Never see her again.
Well, sire, I must say, everything is going just swimmingly.
I let her go.
You what?
How could you do that?
I had to.
But why?
She's finding a bunch of love.
But that's it then. How'd you break this out?
It's not enough. She has to love in return. And now it's too late.
Just increase. Raise the flag.
She's a spiteful beast.
No!
It's over, beast. Malifar! No! Let me go! Please! Have mercy! Please! Let me go!
Get out!
Well, she came back.
Of course I came back. I couldn't let them. Maybe I could sooner.
At least we got to see each other. One last time.
We are where we shall be forever. Trust in me, for you know I won't run away. From today, this is all that I need, all that I need to say. Home should be where the heart is, place certain that I can.
Yeah.